kidnapping families. They must be here for more.
We sure are. This is Lima Kai of the Opportunity, calling the Corvus. Surrender now, before this gets ugly.
I was about to tell you the same thing.
Ha! Clem said you were stubborn, but hey, at least I tried. So long, Commander. What's the plan, Iden?
Can you bring the Corvus up alongside that frigate?
Not until you take out those ships. I can dodge asteroids, or I can dodge lasers. I can't do both.
I'm picking up starfighters and transports. What should I focus on? They all have to go. Just follow my lead and watch out for those asteroids. Don't worry, Mom. I remember what you taught me. Nice. Got him. You got him! Target destroyed.
Scanners say the transports are almost empty. Celeste forces must kidnap Bethulans and ship them off in the transports. Are those transports attacking us? Weaponized carriers are the only way to go anymore.
We'll watch their fire. Zay, on me. Let's take down those transports.
Stop that!
right! You are trouble!
Over, the opportunity just surrendered.
What? I take down their leader and they just give up?
I may have told them that we were prepared to fire all of our concussion missiles at once.
Zay, the Corvus never had missiles, you know that?
Yeah, well, they don't know that.
No, they don't.
Nice work, soldier.
That's not all. They gave up everything. Gleb scooped up Del when he stumbled onto Project Resurrection.
Where is she?
You're not gonna believe it,